Danny really wanted to start shotgun on the field, give these boys a chance to get back. But George Jones, he wouldn't give that, would he? Never went south. He was a kid who had a real good part of that. Yeah, I suppose we had to have a good part here. I'm going to put on this and show you what made him live here. And that's our job, to try to get this thing going and keep it going and make people smile up. Tell us what we're going to qualify. Cowboy had to get her tuned up. Something happened with a wire or something, so we didn't find one of us, and we just ran a wire from the battery to the ignition and just cut everything else out. You know, make sure we didn't have a problem with it. So you tell me you're not wired up. Yeah, we're not wired up. I got you. Well, congratulations, you win with the ASCARS. Let's put this on me, too. I think you look better than Maria, don't you? Is that one of you? All right. So, Five Brothers Pizza's very good. And we like these new barrels with the new body style and the wing on it.
Well, I'm kind of pushed to the old car, but if this one makes it go, that's what we need to do. And, a lot of younger people like this style and, the drifter here, plus the other way across the other side of the guy out here, get the series of.
I got you. Well, congratulations. You're winning that with your beer, partner.
Thank you, sir.
All right. Danny Bagwell, you're winning.
I'm going to leave him down there. I'm sure he's still looking. He's a good guy. He's a nice idea. Got that mic. Appreciate you working on this meeting. We're going to have a week out here driving with ourselves. We did a good job. That's awesome. Hey, Jim, thank you. Danny definitely made me think he lost the room on the outside when he had the restarts, and I appreciate that. And, he could have hit me up high if he wanted to, just but he didn't do that. He gave me lots of room.
And still, a couple times I've got one or two laps in a row, and you about took advantage of it.
Yeah, I was trying to set him up, and I was trying to take it easy, stay right behind him, and see if he could do it, but every time I got behind him, he just stumbled. And then when he did stumble, I took advantage of it. So,
all right, congratulations on the good one.
Thank you.
All right, George Jones coming home second.